These notes that tonight is special, special. The ceremony will be held when the moon is full. It's not every day Pinstripe finds a fresh and plump child. So Mr. Pinstripe is requesting that all residents witness the eternal adoption of Shadows.
This Pinstripe guy's got class. Such bonafide class. Did you hear that?
Redwash residents attending the adoption of Bo shall receive a free delivery of Pinstripe sacks. All residents not attending shall be verbally abused and vigorously whipped into submission. Thank you and good day.
You're just in time for the ceremony, Ted. Oh, don't be such a pissy-wissy. Quite frankly, Bo will be much happier with me. So, will you stay for the ceremony? The clock is ticking, Ted. You stupid little punk piss! Try. But if you can't remember the blessed day you died, I'm afraid Bo will be forever mine.
The door is locked with some kind of mechanism. It's creepy.
To the touch, no doubt. You'll need it to defeat Pinstripe and rescue poor little Bo. But don't tell anyone I'm here. I don't want Pinstripe to lock me in that cage again.
I've been good, I swear. I was just thirsty. Nothing like a good swig of Pinstripe's sack juice. Makes me feel real special. He said more's to come to celebrate Bo's adoption. And what's it to you, punk? You don't even know how to stop a car.
It's me, Mr. Dickie. Gotta be careful down here. Pinstripe would kill me if he found me. Especially if he catches us helping you find Bo, so... I'm disguised. I'm a clown, Ted. See the nose? She's hiding in Pinstripe's well. She said she's got a surprise for you. What? You're not laughing at the moles on me crown, are you? Stop it! Stop it! I'm not a clown! Leave me alone!
You gonna go party after the ceremony, Father? Here, drink some of Pinstripe's sack juice for prep. It's good, yeah? But not as good as the real deal. Pinstripe's giving out fresh sacks filled with this stuff during the ceremony. You're gonna take a bite from the forbidden fruit with us. Right, Father? How about I knock you clean off your feet? There's nothing worse than feeling judged. Especially from someone as pathetic as you.
Man, you really pissed that guy off. From now on, just act like you're part of the crowd.
Get off the table, punk. I'm in the middle of a game. Just because you're a father doesn't make you my daddy. I said, get off the table, punk.
Rusty and smells like pennies. Sprayed with lotion?
What? You're not laughing at the moles on me crown, are you? Stop it! Stop! I'm not a clown! Leave me alone!
Hello, kiss. Don't judge me. I've been good. Nothing like a good swig. It makes me say more's to come. To celebrate Bo's adoption. What's it? You don't even know how to stop a car.
Giant safe? Don't even think about it, fool. A scribbled note. Trying to sleep. Awake at 8:10 p.m.
This mega clock. I was instructed to not let nobody touch the mega clock. Under no circumstances shall nobody be permitted
to mess with the damn clock. You don't get it, do you, pal? With the mega clock? Did you not hear the rules? Not again. Not again. Mr. Pinstripe's gonna curb stomp me. Again.
Hello, Father. So, about those frozen drops you gave me up at Piswold. Well, apparently that just wasn't enough to put me to sleep like I thought. So listen, I can help you get Bo from Pinstripe. But I need you to do me a favour. If you get me 10 sacks, not the frozen drops this time, but the fresh sacks, the real deal, I'll sell you a newspaper, but not just any newspaper. It's got the password to Pinstripe's parsonage on it. So, what do you say? Those sacks are the only thing that'll get me to sleep tonight. Pinstripe will be delivering those sacks at a specific time, Father. So here's a little clue to when that is. Once you find the sacks, bring them back here so I can suck them dry.
Thank you.
A giant sand. Don't even. Safe? Don't even think about
My bones are aching. I think, Ted, I'm sorry, but I think it's over.
Oh, Ted, it's over.
Just missed the ceremony, Ted. Look how sweet her little face is.
Do you have something to say, sweetheart?
Go home, Ted. I have a new daddy now. He'll keep me safe. And he...
It's over, Ted. Too bad there's no way to turn back time.
Something on my head.
Hello, Father. You're going to buy a newspaper for 10 sacks? It'll show you the clue to get up into Pinstripe's parsonage. Oh, thank you. It's getting late. I expect I'll be closing shop and hitting a sack, if you know what I mean. Sleeping nice and cosy in me shop through this storm. This madness. What did you do, Father? Anyways, the password should be in that newspaper. Oh, right. Good night, Father.
Play trains with me, Ted. You can be the driver. The dizzy, wizzy driver. Is your poor little baby upstairs, burning and dying? You croaking little pig! I live here now, boy, with my new daddy.
Find Bo.
outside? Daddy, that looks like Mummy's butterfly necklace. Catch all of them. Hey, Georgie.
Thank you.